my god, look at the kickback. This has a very, very, very strong scent. Both are wrong. Both are false claims. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to create a full face of Blue Heaven makeup. This was requested by a lot of people. So I got a bunch of Blue Heaven products. Like, these are enough to create a full face. So we are going to play with these products. This is going to be a first impression sort of video. I did not try out any of these products, so we are going to try them out together. So if you are interested in knowing what are the products I got and how they perform, then please continue watching. But before that, if you are watching me for the first time, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. You can also follow me on Instagram. Now let's get into the video. I got mostly all the products from Nykaa. There are few products jo Nykaa pe out of stock the, so I had to order it from their official website. Okay, let's start with primer. For primer, I have this. This is the Blue Heaven Flawless Makeup Primer. And this is what the primer looks from inside. Actually, Blue Heaven already have a primer. This one, this is their Studio Perfection Oil Free Primer, Perfect Makeup Base. I don't know, these two are same because naam to alag alag hai. So I'm expecting ki there is a different primer. So let's see how this looks. So this has this kind of opening. So the consistency looks exactly the same. This is a silicone based primer. Texture wise it feels the same. Ha, ye thoda sa thick hai compared to that. This doesn't have any strong fragrance, that's a good thing. And I'm concentrating it on my pore areas, and also jo bhi mere haath mein bacha, I'm taking it all over my face. This is a bit slippery, like that Lakme Absolute Primer. Ye primer slippery nahi lagta, like it instantly mattifies the face, but ye thoda sa slippery lag raha hai. I don't know, I think maine zyada le liya, but I usually take this much, the same quantity in this primer as well, but ye thoda bhi slippery nahi feel hota hai. And wo mattifying bhi hai, and this did not mattify my face as such. And the primer is like making my face sweat a bit, so it literally feels that Lakme gel primer, and I'm not a fan of that primer. So let's see how this pairs. फाउंडेशन कैसे जाता है देखते हैं, बट आई एम गोइंग टू लेट दिस प्राइमर सिट ऑन द स्किन फॉर फ्यू मिनट्स. तब तक हम आई मेकअप कर लेते हैं. आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ऑफ विद आईब्रोज, एंड फॉर आईब्रोज आई हैव दिस. दिस इज द ब्लू हेवन आर्टिस्टो आईब्रो एनहांसर पेंसिल एंड स्टाइलर. कई सारे प्रोडक्ट्स का डिटेल्स आपको स्क्रीन पे मिल जाएगा, एंड उनका लिंक आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में मिल जाएगा. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू, यू कैन चेक इट. दिस इज वॉट द पेंसिल लुक्स लाइक. माई हैंड इज स्लिपरी, सो आई एम नॉट एबल टू ओपन इट. द प्राइमर वॉज वेरी स्लिपरी. Pencil is like the sugar one, and this has a spoolie on the other side. This literally reminds me of the sugar pencil, and that is my favorite pencil. So let's see. It did the job, but ye thoda sa waxy hai than my liking. Thoda aur creamy hota to I would have loved it, but it is not bad. It is really good. It did fill my eyebrows really well. ये थोड़ा angle pencil है, तो if you're someone who is interested in drawing fake hairs, I don't think so ये काम आएगा, because initially there was an angle, but now क्योंकि मैंने use कर लिया है, it's quite blunt, so you cannot draw fake hairs with this. But हाँ, fill in करने के लिए this is good. As of now, I'm liking my brows, and it did the job really well. So this gets a thumbs up. Let's start with our eyes, guys. Let's prep our eyelids. So for that, I have this Blue Heaven Flawless Fluid Concealer. This is available in I think 6 shades. I don't know. यहाँ पे 6 shade है, but I remember website पे 4 ही shade था. My fingers are crossed. I hope the shade matches me. And look at the packaging, how it reached. ये Blue Heaven के वेबसाइट से आया, Nykaa से नहीं आया. सो उनका पैकेजिंग थोड़ा सा डैमेज था, प्रॉपरली नहीं पहुंचा वो मेरे से. सो या, दिस इज व्हाट द कंसीलर लुक्स लाइक. दिस इज इन द शेड टॉफी 501, एंड यहाँ पे देयर इज अ सील व्हिच सेज दैट इफ दिस सील इज ब्रोकन देन डू नॉट एक्सेप्ट दिस प्रोडक्ट. एंड लेट्स सी. ओ, दिस रिमाइंड्स मी ऑफ माई पैक कंसीलर, एंड दिस इज वेरी हेविली सेंटेड. टैल्कम पाउडर का सेंटर, लिटरली टैल्कम पाउडर का सेंटर. The shade is not bad, we can work with it. So let's see. This has a very, very, very strong scent. It's very liquidy, first of all. It's not a thick formula, it's a very thin formula. So coverage main zyada expect nahi kar sakti isme. As you can see, it did not cover my dark circles. Blend acche se ho raha hai abhi filhal, but coverage I cannot expect much from this. Okay, it's a decent concealer as of now. Wo hum under eye area mein lagayenge to hum final verdict dekhte hain. let's start with eyeshadow. For eyeshadow, I have this. This is the Blue Heaven Signature Vibrant Eyeshadow Palette. This is what the eyeshadow looks like. So this is available in 6 different shades, and I got the shade 02. And under we have, I did swatch these shades, guys, because I was very like intrigued. Under we have this brush. I don't know for what we are going to use this brush. Maybe you can use this to draw eyeliner, but eyeshadow ke liye toh no. This is what the colors look like. Okay, let's start with our eyes. I'm going to take this shade and I'm going to put this in my crease. This all are matte shades, and this has the same set. And look at the fallout. This has really very bad kickback in the pan. I'm going to put this shade in my crease. In a small brush, I'm going to take this shade and I'm going to, oh my god, look at the kickback. I'm going to deepen my outer V using this. This has a lot of kickback and this is heavily centered too. Look at the kickback on this shade. Now I'm going to take a clean blending brush and I'm going to blend this shade very well. I am losing color as I am blending. I'm going to clean it up later on. Maine abhi tak base nahi kiya hai. Now in the front, I'm going to go for this purple. Purple is very hard to make, so let's check it out. I'm going to go for this purple and place this in the inner half of my eye. Purple doesn't have that much kickback. It's not very pigmented, but it is not bad at all for the price of being. Blend बहुत अच्छे से होते हैं, सिर्फ थोड़ा सा pigment की कमी. Now, in a very small brush, I'm going to go for this shade. This is a baby pink sort of shade, which is also very powdery. And I'm going to just define my crease using this shade, because वो जो crease color हमने लगाया था, it is almost not existing. The shadows blend really well. I'm going to give points for that, because bhale pigment kam hai but shadows bahut acche se blend ho rahe hain, so we can anytime build up shadows if it is blendable. We don't have any shimmery shade here, so definitely I'm not going to apply any shimmer today. I'm going to leave it matte itself because it's been a while I did a matte eye look. Okay, it's good, it's looking good. Let's go for our eyeliner. Uske baad hum yahan pe jo messes ko clear karenge. For eyeliner I have this. This is the Blue Heaven Walk Free Matte Eyeliner. I believe this liner comes in different colored bottles. Like I got the pink one. Yes, yellow, green, blue, aise packaging mein aata hai. But this is a black liner, but sirf container pink color mein hai. So I'm going to draw a wing using this. Let's see. This has a brush tip applicator and the liner is quite thick. It's not a liquid, like liquid runny liner. Kafi thick consistency hai. Yeah. This looks very jet black, so I'm having high hopes from it. Let's see how this fares. The wing liner is on. The formula is a bit thick, so apply karte waqt thoda sa problem ho raha tha, because the brush tend to pick more product and then wo ek hi jagah pe deposit ho raha hai, and when you try to take off the excess product to sab kuch is pe nikal ja raha tha, to brush pe kuch bhi nahi hai. So since it's very thick, so thoda sa problem ho raha tha, but it's not something that I regret buying, because I am someone who can work with eyeliners. So I really like the liner. They claim this is waterproof, rub proof, ultra black and quick drying. I don't agree with the fact that it's quick drying, because it took a while to dry down matte. And this, let's see whether this is rub proof. No, this is not rub proof, ultra black. I kind of agree to the fact that it is black, but it is not ultra black. No, I won't agree to it as well. So the liner is on. and let's see how it fares. But it, as of now, it dried down matt, so I am impressed. We will come back to our eyes later. Let's go for our base. I'm going to start off with color corrector, and I don't have any color corrector from Blue Heaven, so I'm going to use my own little color corrector. This is the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade orange, reddish orange. I'm going to apply this under my eyes and around my mouth. I'm going to blend it with my finger itself. Now we are going to go for our second scary part, that is the foundation. This is the Blue Heaven High Coverage Foundation with Primer SPF 50+ PA PPPLUS. They say this is waterproof invisible cover, so they say a lot of things. I got it in the shade 04 Caramel Mocha, and this is the deepest shade. So let's see, my fingers are again crossed. Let's check ki ye mere skin tone ko match hota hai ya nahi. I'm going to give it a quick shake. This looks very orange. पीच करेक्टर जैसा बहुत अच्छा काम करेगा. ओके, ऑल्सो दिस कम्स विद अ स्पंज. दिस स्पंज इज फॉर फ्री. आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस स्पंज इटसेल्फ एंड आई एम गोइंग टू, आई शुडंट हैव अप्लाइड ऑन दिस साइड. आई एम गोइंग टू अप्लाई इट ऑन वन साइड एंड आई एम गोइंग टू ब्लेंड इट विद द ब्रश एंड देन हम स्पंज साइड में जाते हैं. एंड दिस हैज अ वेरी वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग सेंट. दिस हैज अ पिंक अंडरटोन एंड आई एम गोइंग टू लुक लाइक अ घोस्ट. How come this shade is called as mocha? Okay, this is medium, not even medium. Sheer to medium coverage. The coverage is okay, not the best. And on this side, I'm going to blend the foundation using this sponge. Let me quickly dampen this sponge and I'll be right back. Okay guys, this is what the sponge looks after dampening it, and it did increase in size a lot. Now I'm going to apply the remaining foundation on my other side of my face. The coverage is decent, medium-ish. बाद में एक और लेयर लगा के देखते हैं. I'm going to blend it with the sponge. Guys, Blue Heaven का sponge is something that I already own and I love the sponge. It's really a good quality sponge. Guys, my camera stopped recording, so I tried to layer the foundation and it did layer well. I'm using the concealer and I'm going to blend the concealer with the brush because वो sponge मुझे थोड़ा hard लग रहा है. It is giving me streaky marks. I know the brush doesn't give me streaky marks. Actually concealer बहुत thin है ना, तो फिर streaky marks दे रहा है. It's very patchy now. The foundation is moving around here. I'm not liking my base today. Am I turning orange every second? And it did not cover the darkness around my mouth and around my dark circle as well. Let me try layering the concealer at least around my mouth. Nope, this doesn't have any coverage whatsoever. This is just adding a layer. So no, we are going to look like this for the entire video now. Are we? Yep. Sponge भी थोड़ा सा hard है. I love Blue Heaven का sponge. But yeah, let's go for powder. This is the Blue Heaven Flawless Finish powder. This was also available in 3 shades. And I went for this. This has the powder puff. We have a shifter here. I'm going to take the powder on the lid. It doesn't want to come. This also smells like talcum powder. So I'm going to take a little bit of powder and just press it under my eyes. Is the powder saving my face? I'm going to set my entire face now. This has a bit of yellow undertone to it, so maybe that is why it is saving my face a bit. I think my wing liner, I just covered my wing liner with a powder, so I will rectify this in a while. It did mattify my under eye as well. Let's go for blush, guys. For blush, I have this Blue Heaven Signature Professional Vibrant Blush. The blush ka packaging is kind of similar to eyeshadow का packaging because they come in the same range called as the signature range. Blush के लिए they have this kind of brush. ओके आईलाइनर के लिए यूज कर सकते हो एंड आई थिंक वी हैव फोर मैट ब्रशेस. ये थोड़ा सा सैटिन फिनिश में है, बाकी तीन मैट ब्रशेस है, सो दैट्स अ गुड थिंग. आई विल टेक माय ब्रश एंड आई एम गोइंग टू डिप इनटू, आई एम गोइंग टू मिक्स दिस टू शेड्स, अप्लाई दिस ऑन माय फेस. आई विल टेक माय स्पंज एंड जस्ट ब्लेंड दैट ब्लश इनटू माय स्किन. ओके, इट इज पिगमेंटेड एंड इट इज रियली गुड, सो द ब्लश गेट्स अ थम्स अप. Okay guys, I don't have a bronzer and a highlighter from Blue Heaven, so I'm going to bronze up my face using my Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer itself. Just going to, I don't know, the face doesn't need bronzing because it's already red, orange, pink, I don't know what that shade is, but still let's do something to save that. Guys, this around my mouth thing is bothering me a lot, so I'm going to take my sugar concealer and just apply it over there and just blend it just a little bit because that thing was bothering me a lot. Let's go for setting spray. For setting spray, I have this. This is the Blue Heaven Long Lasting Makeup Fixer Dewy Glow Look Silk Matte Effect. So this is supposed to be a dewy setting spray. I already have a setting spray from Blue Heaven. That is this. This is the Blue Heaven Makeup Fixer Mist Spray on Formula. So in this setting spray, they don't say anything like it is mattifying. They don't say anything, and this is, they claim this is a dewy glow and silk matte effect. So they have two lids on them. Okay, the smell on this is exactly same as the smell on this. Let's see what dewy effect that they are talking about. Let me quickly rectify the wing line. Makeup fixer feels very sticky now. I don't know why. This is supposed to be a dewy, silky matte finish, but it feels very sticky. I use this always and this mattifies my face, and this one feels very, very sticky. Long lasting makeup fixer. So let's see. Abhi filhal to mera face bahut sticky lag raha hai. So I'm gonna give it some time. Tab tak hum apna eye makeup complete kar lete. I'm going to go for my kajal. This is the Blue Heaven 2x Intense Black Shop Kajal. So let's see what this kajal is all about. So this has a, this is a retractable kajal pencil and this has a sharpener at the back. So agar kabhi bhi aapka kajal agar blunt ho jata hai to you can sharpen it. So I really love this concept and I'm going to use this sharpener for all of my other kajals. Let's see how this goes. It's very smooth and the pigmentation is really good. I need not tug and pull my kajal, and the piche the sharpener is a bonus. I'm going to use this sharpener for all other kajals. Even jo pencil wale kajals hai unko bhi agar aap sharp karte ho to bhi we don't get that sharp tip. So us case mein this sharpener will be really good. Now I'm going to go back to my eyeshadow palette and I'm going to take this purple again and I'm going to smoke out my lower lash line using. Next, we are going to go for this Lash Twist Mascara. This is the Curling Mascara, Super Curled Thick Lashes. So, let's see. I copy Blue Heaven ke sare mascaras out of stock hai, so I had to get this from their official website. This is what the bristles look like. It's a curved wand. Let's see how it goes. This is supposed to be a curling mascara. I can reach the bottom of the lashes really well and I can also coat each and every lash really well. I'm liking the bristles. It takes a while to dry down, so that's a bummer, but I'm going to try and apply one more coat of it. Let's see how it goes. Okay, the mascara is really good. I liked it, and considering the fact that it is just for 125 rupees, it did a fabulous job as a mascara, so I really liked it. Okay, we are only left with lipstick. For lipstick, I have this is the Intense Matte Lipstick. This is in the shade Plum Desire, and guys, this shade looks like this on the website. Yes, plum shade hai, and I was expecting this to be a deeper shade and this is what the shade looks like. I don't regret this shade, but I was expecting something else. Let me quickly apply this lipstick. The lipstick is very creamy, glides very smoothly, and the pigmentation is really good. The shade is really pretty. Nude shade, like a pinky mauve nude shade. Guys, I also have these lipsticks. These are the Blue Heaven powder matte lipstick, and I'm going to try them out and I'm going to put a detailed review about them. And also I got this. This is the Blue Heaven Dip and Twist Nail Polish Remover. I love this. I have had this for a very long time and I really like this. I'm not liking my face at all. Like, it's coming off from the regions wherever I swear. Not liking my look. The eye makeup is not good. We can just handle it. But if the base is not good, you're not going to feel good. And that is exactly what's happening with me. I'm not feeling good. My face sucks. Plus, I don't have any highlighter from them, so I'm going to apply my own highlighter. I'm going to use my Wet n Wild highlighter in the shade Precious Petals. And I'm going to use the same highlighter in my inner corner and my brow. Okay guys, let's quickly conclude about the products that we use today. I'm going to categorize the products in three categories, like best, mediocre and worst. First of all, the primer. Primer is, I don't know about the primer because it made my base a bit slippery and my foundation is coming off from the places where I sweat. So I don't know primer ne kuch kiya hai ya nahi. So I'm going to use this primer with the foundation I trust. And then hum decide karte ki ye primer worth it hai ya nahi. As of now, I don't know it is the fault of the foundation or the primer. So if you want to know about this primer, then stay tuned. We will try it out in the coming videos. Next is this eyebrow product. I really like it. It did fill in my eyebrows really well. And it is kind of keeping them intact and it is not transferring at all. So I really like it. So it's thoda sa zyada waxier than my liking, but I can work with it. So for the price you're paying, you're getting a really good product. I'm going to put this in the best category because this is really a very good eyebrow pencil. Okay, next is the eyeshadow palette. I really like the palette. This is completely matte palette, guys. So if you're someone who is into shimmers, you might not like it. And I'm someone whose eye look is incomplete without shimmers. So for me, ye palette thoda sa incomplete lagta hai. But other than that, for beginners, this palette is really good. Shades blend bahut acche se hote. Pigmentation thoda sa kam hai, but they blend really well. This retails for I think 175 or something. So for the price you're paying, you're getting a palette. But अगर आप मेरे से पूछते हो तो आई वुड सजेस्ट यू टू गेट द स्विस ब्यूटी अल्टीमेट पैलेट एंड वो भी ऑफर में आपको अराउंड 170-180 के रेंज में मिल जाता है एंड देयर यू गेट अ कंप्लीट पैलेट विद शिमर्स एंड एवरीथिंग वो भी शेड्स बहुत अच्छे से ब्लेंड होते हैं वो ज्यादा पिगमेंटेड है कंपेयर टू दिस आई डोंट रिग्रेट बाइंग इट बट आई एम जस्ट सेइंग दैट वी डू हैव बेटर पैलेट्स इन द मार्केट देन दिस बट दिस इज डिसेंट दिस इज रियली अ डिसेंट पैलेट शेड्स बहुत अच्छे से ब्लेंड हुए एंड दे डिड नॉट गिव मी एनी हार्ड टाइम इन ब्लेंडिंग सो थोड़ा सा मेरे को पिगमेंटेशन कम लगा तो फिर मुझे बिल्डअप करना पड़ा सो दैट इज द ओनली थिंग बट द अदर देन दैट द पैलेट इज रियली गुड सो आई एम पुटिंग दिस इन अ मीडियोकर कैटेगरी नेक्स्ट इज दिस आई लाइनर आई डोंट नो अबाउट दिस आई लाइनर द फॉर्मूला ऑन दिस आई लाइनर इज अ बिट थिक तो ब्रश उसको बहुत ज्यादा पिक कर लेता है एंड वेन यू टेक ऑफ द एक्सेस तो ब्रश में कुछ भी नहीं रहता है सो वो थोड़ा सा ब्रश का एंड फॉर्मूला का गड़बड़ हुआ बाकी अदरवाइज द लाइनर इज गुड इट्स मैट इट्स नॉट जेट ब्लैक बट इट इज quite black I would say and it is staying put through and it did not budge so I like this liner I'm going to put this in a mediocre category too because this is also not the best but not worst we can work with it but this is not the best eyeliner I have seen so isliye I'm putting this in a mediocre category next is this foundation I don't like this foundation they have only 4 shades this is the deepest shade and I'm not the deepest person in the country and ye shade mujhe suit nahi kar raha this had a lot of pink undertone and कैमरा फिर भी ठीक है इट्स डूइंग जस्टिस बट इन पर्सन द शेड डजंट लुक गुड एट ऑल फॉर्मूला भी मुझे इतना खास नहीं लगा इट्स वेरी मैट एंड इट इज कमिंग ऑफ फ्रॉम द प्लेसेस वेरेवर आई स्वेट एंड आई डोंट वांट दैट एंड इट्स लाइक कूलिंग माय स्किन अभी मेरा स्किन ड्राई भी नहीं है इट इज मोर ऑफ लाइक नॉर्मल स्किन नाउ बट स्टिल इट इज कूलिंग माय स्किन एंड जहां जहां मैं स्वेट कर रही हूँ द फाउंडेशन इज गॉन फ्रॉम देयर सो आई डोंट लाइक दिस फाउंडेशन आई एम पुटिंग दिस इन द फर्स्ट कैटेगरी नेक्स्ट इज दिस कंसीलर ये कंसीलर भी बहुत थिन फॉर्मूला है इट डिड नॉट कवर मच कवरेज उसका ऑलमोस्ट शियर है शियर टू मीडियमिश कवरेज ने मेरे एज आई शेडो बेस भी मतलब ठीक से मेरे डार्कनेस को कवर नहीं किया सो दिस इज वेरी वेरी शियर कवरेज वाला कंसीलर सो दे से दिस इज फुल कवरेज वाओ एंड दे से दिस इज सुपर ब्लेंडेबल बोथ आर रॉन्ग both are false claims. This is neither full coverage and this is not super blendable. The shade was decent, but it did not blend properly. I had to struggle a bit. The concealer did not give me more coverage, guys. Concealer ka kaam hi coverage dena hai. So I am not into this concealer. So this is like no. This is a no for me. So this is going into my worst list again. Next is this powder. I really like this powder. This is the powder did help me a lot in like locking my concealer in place. So I like this powder really a lot. And this did help me in saving my face. So this goes into the best list. This is really a good powder. And the shade is also not bad for my skin. Next comes is this blush. I really really like this blush. All the four shades are perfect for my skin tone. I'm in the shade 04, by the way. All the four shades are okay for my skin tone. I can use them, I can mix and match them, and it blended really well. This had a good pigmentation, so this goes in the best list again. Next is this Blue Heaven makeup fixer. I don't know about this makeup fixer. This made my face a bit sticky, but abhi wo sticky nahi lag raha hai. And they say this is a dewy fixer, and I can see that it is like a dewy fixer, but this made my base a bit sticky. So I might use this as a primer than a makeup fixer. As a primer, yeah, I think acha kaam karega. So we will try out this as well. So I'm keeping this also for hold, because isne mere makeup ko aise hold to nahi kiya hai, because the foundation is moving around. I don't know, it's the fault of the foundation or any other product. So I'm going to give one more chance to this makeup fixer and also my primer. I'm going to keep them in on hold for next few videos. Next, I like the sponge, but ye thoda sa hard hai compared to the other Blue Heaven sponge I have. I like it, but ha, thoda sa hard. This goes in the best category because the product is really good. I really like the sponge, but thoda sa hard hai, that's it. And ye thoda sa product zyada absorb karta hai. Yeah. Okay, next is this kajal. I really like the kajal. It is black and it is kind of smudge proof as well. So I really like this kajal. This also goes in the best category. So as this mascara, I like this mascara. This is really a very good curling mascara. If you are someone whose lashes are like falling down, you can go for this mascara, and for the price you are paying, getting really a good product. So this also goes into the best category.
Hi guys, this is editing Divya. I completely forgot to tell you about the lipstick. So it's a creamy lipstick, matte formula, not transfer proof. Lasting power is about 3 to 4 hours. So this also goes in the mediocre list.
Let me show you the products in the best category. The eyebrow pencil, the kajal, the blush palette, the mascara, the loose powder. These things are all in the best category. And in the worst category, I have only the foundation and the concealer. I don't know why Indian brands don't concentrate on the base products. They have so much potential to do it. I really hope they do it and they come up with more shades. I want them to concentrate on the base products more now, because we have a lot of lipsticks, a lot of kajals from our Indian brands, and we need base products from the brands. So I really request Blue Heaven to concentrate on their base products. They have a lot of potential to do it, so I really hope they do it. So worst category mein ye do products hai, and mediocre category mein I have these two, the liner and the eyeshadow palette. These are not the worst products, but these are not the best as well. These are somewhere in between, and I'm keeping these two products for a second chance, the primer and the setting spray. I want to give them a fair go, because I don't know, foundation move ho raha hai, so I don't know it's the fault of the foundation or the primer or the setting spray. So I want to give them a second chance. So we will do it in the next upcoming videos. Also, most of the products are heavily scented. I forgot to mention that. So yeah, those are the products, and that's my take on this, guys. So yes, with this we come to the end of this video. If you found it helpful or if you enjoyed watching it, do give this video a big thumbs up. You can also follow me on Instagram. I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.